King County Wastewater Treatment Division has a big job to do. We treat sewage from homes and businesses around the clock to protect you, your family, your community, and the environment. King County collects wastewater from 17 cities and 17 sewer districts, serving about 1.7 million people in our area. To make sure we are providing safe, reliable sewer service, we have to keep the pipes that carry sewage to the treatment plant up to date and sized for growth. We maintain about 400 miles of pipes in our system. King County uses different methods to build new pipes depending on the character of the project area. Open cut construction is a method that works when a pipe is close to the surface and there are no structures in the way. With open cut construction, the contractor digs a trench, puts in a new pipe, and then fills in the trench. This method allows crews to access the below ground work area. Sometimes workers have to remove pavement, sidewalks, or vegetation before they dig the trench. They use a support system called shoring to stabilize trench walls. Depending on the soil type and the amount of groundwater, shoring may be as simple as a box that crews move from section to section as work proceeds, or it may be a more complex system. In our region, groundwater is often found very near to the surface. Also, rain can make the area where the work is very wet. During open cut construction, crews use pumps, generators, and pipes to remove groundwater from the trenches. This water is then treated before it is put into the sewer system. Once the contractor is finished digging the trench, they place a section of new pipe in the trench and connect it to the other new pipe sections. They then fill in this trench and move on to a new area. If the work is not complete at the end of the day, crews place steel plates over the trenches. Open trench construction moves quickly and may sometimes result in delays or detours when the pipe crosses or follows roadways, trails, or bike paths. The contractor then provides traffic control to help people travel around the worksite as efficiently and safely as possible. The contractor will also restore any areas that were disturbed by construction. This may include repaving roads, replacing sidewalks or trails, or planting grass, trees, and shrubs. Open trench construction is one way to install pipes. Visit our YouTube channel to see other ways King County's Wastewater Treatment Division installs new pipes that keep our region's wastewater moving to our treatment plants. At King County, we're serving you, your community, and our environment with award-winning sewer service. Visit our website, www.kingcounty.gov/WTD.